Have I got to do the 150 in 15 minutes? Oh, God. I need a second pair of hands. So.
Hey, what's up? This is Jonas Blue, and I'm here in New Zealand about to take on the LP Spree. So let's do this. So nicely wrapped. They feel super clean as well. Why are we doing this? Why am I under pressure? I mean, we passed one classic album. Just really quickly. This is Stevie Wonder, Songs in the Key of Life. I mean, this is like, every artist will swear by this album. This is the album. Fortunately, I've already got it, so on we go. Just go from another galaxy. No. Wow, that's an interesting cover. You can always rely on old disco records for interesting covers. I mean, that's the one. What's the tune on here? Any Love. Any Love is the tune. If you're getting this Rufus album, Jack Khan, Any Love, that's the tune. Let's do it. Yes, I'm going to grab this. I mean, Minnie Riperton, amazing soul artist, amazing vocalist, so we'll grab this. Oh, no, actually, let's return. Let's go back. That's the one. What have we got? I mean, that's a classic album. Marvin Gaye, What's Going On? Mercy, Mercy Me. There you go. From $50 down to $20. We'll do that. We could grab some J Dilla. Is there some J Dilla here? Yes, got some J Dilla. Want the Donuts album. Classic album, J Dilla, Donuts. Incredible hip-hop artist, producer, beat maker. J Dilla's the man. We'll grab Donuts. Right, we've got one more chain that we need to get. One more. Abby Hancock. Oh, here we go. Ooh. Oh yes, Headhunters. So Herbie did a string of kind of mini albums in his early career, and they were just filled with amazing melodies, amazing drum beats. They were just literally just perfection, just pure jazz jams really. So we'll add this. It's fine to take all these, right? So the first one I've got here is Herbie Hancock, Monster. And like I said, he created a few albums in the early part of his career where they were just like pure jazz, acid, funk jams. And that goes for this album as well. They're both incredible albums and really take you on a mad trip when you listen to them. Then we've got Rufus and Chaka Khan. This album, I know for the tune, Any Love, and it's just amazing, amazing disco music. So always love that. Next to one of my favorite producers, J Dilla. Most of my drum collection is samples of his music, so I'll definitely be using the Donuts album to grab some samples off. I think every producer has sampled from J Dilla, so J Dilla, Donuts. Then we've got the Minnie Riperton album here, Perfect Angel, Smokey. I mean, every tune on here is amazing. Loving You, the big high note at the end. It's a classic. An amazing artwork as well, so. And then we're gonna finish it off with, hold on. We're gonna finish it off with, I'm gonna switch the last minute, Marvin Gaye, What's Going On album. I mean, there's so many hits on this. You've got Mercy, Mercy Me, What's Going On, Flying High. It's just an amazing, amazing album. So yeah, thank you for having me, guys. This is my crate digging experience.